To me, they arguably they had the top three draft in the league. To me, I thought they had the top three for sure.
Now I was going to ask when you said top three, I need to know who else is included in this thing now. Because I got two off the top of my head I'm thinking about. Let me hear who on your list, player.
For me, I had Pittsburgh.
Uh-huh.
I had Baltimore.
Okay. That too. Okay. Let me see who your third is.
And then Let me tell you. I had Pittsburgh. I had Baltimore. I had the Jets. And I had the Eagles.
Okay.
But I had the Eagles
Eagles, they definitely did. You weren't feeling the Chiefs a little bit, though? You ain't Chiefs like what they did?
I thought Colts were good, too.
I like the Chiefs draft, bro. I ain't even gonna lie to you. I like
those are probably
did,
the top
man.
Five, six, yeah. I would say.
I like what the Chiefs overall did. The Chiefs brought in a real good free agent, too, on the last hour in that wide receiver out of Clemson.
They brought in Justin Ross.
Yeah, and then they still drafted Sky Moore, if I remember correctly. Yep. Yeah,
they did go Sky Moore.
And they got Leo, too, right?
They got him in the third, I think, late in the third.
Yeah, I didn't love that pick.
What?
He wasn't one of my favorite.
But they need a guy on the inside, man. That's the hitter.
No, Trent but they McDuffie got guys in the first. Linebacker.
I like the cat from was it Nick Bolton? I like him.
They got Nick Bolton, and they went Willie Gay 2 years ago. They're pretty straight at linebacker. They went with that boy from Purdue.
Yeah.
Kalafis.
Yeah.
Yeah. I can see that, especially the way Frank Clark, I think he's on his last year up there. So, I see what they did. I thought they had a good draft.
And didn't they get a corner as well, right?
Brian Cook, safety.
Yeah, they went corner first round.
Yeah, McDuffie, right?
First round, and then they also got Joshua Williams from Mayfield State.
I wasn't in love
State.
With McDuffie, though.
You said
I
you didn't?
I wasn't in love.
But how did you have him rated, though, compared to, obviously, the guys? I mean, because we know Sauce and Stingley were the two main guys. I was shocked at how early Stingley went, but we knew both of those guys. He had to go to Buffalo. Chill out, man. Pittsburgh can't have all the good players now, all right? Some of the guys got to go to Buffalo, all right? Some players are in Buffalo. It's okay.
He's a dog.
Come on,
I
man.
Yeah. I wasn't in love with McDuffie. He wasn't my favorite corner.
Okay.
Kansas City did all right. Baltimore did a lot for the future to me.
Yes.
I don't think the guy from Michigan.
Oh, he's not playing this year.
Yeah, I don't think you see that this year. I don't think that really affects you this year.
Right.
I think they shirt up the secondary with a draft pick. That's a steal. I think he's a dog.
Yeah,
I think Kyle's a really, really good player. So
everybody loved Kyle, man.
Yeah, I wasn't too thrilled about that one.
And then I was a little hurt when they took Travis Jones. I like him a lot as well.
Mm-hmm. I think they kind of gave Hollywood away. Mm-hmm. But I believe that they felt like Bateman behind Hollywood is enough to where they're okay doing that.
They got rid of Boykin, too. So what are they going to do? They're going to have to sign one of these free agents.
Yeah, how do you see that playing out for them? Because we definitely thought they would draft somebody, and they really didn't touch it.
Yeah, they didn't touch a receiver, and I don't see that getting helpful. I didn't feel like they got just better offensively in the draft. I know they got more,
but they got them tight ends though. They could go back to that. You know that.
Mm-hmm. And I can see that being their style. It looks like that's what they're trying to do, and let some people step up. But I just didn't see them address it. It's still some good free agents out here, though.
Not over yet. Will Fuller's still out there. Yeah, there's definitely still a few.
See what happens with Odell, There's still some good free agents out here that you can still affect your team with. Exciting draft. It was an exciting draft. It was a good draft. Like I said, I think Pittsburgh had a top three draft. They did really well.